What up, Orbs? What up, Toonzy? What up, Khalil? What up, Vino? Is that so? Yep, another tag match. Brenda's not on here. What up, Captain? What up, Sean? Did you tell me what to do? You can't tell me what to wear. You better get ready to bow to the master. Pretty shouldn't have break it, fool. I just got tired of doing what they told me to do. Alright. Breakaway tonight. Tomorrow is Doomsday. And it is the pay-per-view. And tomorrow, there's going to be a new championship joining Breakaway, and it will be defended weekly. So, stay tuned and see what it is. It's going to be awesome. It's going to be awesome. But, Breakaway tonight, Doomsday tomorrow, definitely come by. Check it out. It's going to be awesome. And we're going to get this show started with a tag match. New tag team right here. High Voltage on your left, which is Lightning Strike and Psycho Joker versus your tag team of Tyler Payne and Tiki Wild, which is they consider themselves Madness. So we're going to start this off tag team elimination style. And see what else is in store for tonight. So, would definitely be interesting to see what's going to happen. But, I don't know about you guys, but tomorrow, I am psyched for tomorrow. And I can assure you guys, the pay-per-view, the Doomsday Arena, whoo, is craziness, bro. What up, Toby? How you doing, bro? But definitely a lot going on in Breakaway. First ever Universal Tag Match is tomorrow on the pay-per-view, so start off a new things here. Let's see what happens. We may have new tag champs tomorrow. Maybe not. Maybe the tag champs retain. The brand new day is here. And Vlad Big V is the champ, U.S. champ. Will he retain tomorrow? He's facing Mason Bradford for that U.S. title. Chin Lee facing Soulfire for his European title. So, Tyrant facing Tex. I mean, it's just going to be craziness at that pay-per-view. Obviously, you're going to retain. Possibly. Possibly could happen. Sydney in the arena. El Generico. Here we go. Let's start it off.
If you need an example, I'm the perfect paradigm. The one it needed spell works every time. Struck by her incantation, charmed by her sweet sensation. I can't resist, I can't disagree. I can't break free. How will you do to my hesitation? Blinded to her desperation, I will persist. She pulls it through.
Tag tournament isn't happening still. The tag tournament ended on Thursday for the guys. And Sean and El Guapo won the tag tournament. So they're going to face Ricky Ross at Doomsday tomorrow. So, getting shit started. So let's go. Tiki, Psycho Joker, starting this off. Roll up powerbomb by Psycho here. Joey's worse than I am again. Uh-oh. Whip into the turnbuckle. Oh, a big boot there by Tiki off the rope, kicking him in the side of the head here. Jesus. Tiki grabbing Psycho, throwing him against the ropes again. Another big boot to the face. Continuous on breakaway being teams. I mean, Vlad and Apollo are on the team. Vlad is the U.S. champ, so. And they entered the tag team tournament, so they had a chance to go for the tag titles. Backcracker here by Lightning. Tiki in trouble now. Punch to the face, drop kick to the knee. Kick to the gut again. Oh, the kick to the face. Hurricanrana DDT'd him. Okay. Uppercuts him in the mouth again. What up, Dave? Tag in, going for a pin here. One, two, he choked on a dick and died. Oh God, here we go. Kick to the face here by Psycho. I'm good. Uh-oh. Going for that submission. Tiki in trouble. Will he tap? Not crawling to the ropes at all. Referee asking no. Let's go. Tiki punching him in the face. Kicks him off. Tiki yet to tag in Tyler Payne. Now he's tagging in Tyler Payne. Probably a good idea here. Oh, the blue thunder bomb, but no pin combo. Kick to the back here. Oh, knee to the face by Payne. Throwing him against the ropes. Whipping him to the other side of the ring. Bounced off the ropes. Oh, the back elbow to the face here. Payne tagging out. Quick tag here. Probably a bad idea to tag back in Tiki. Tiki with the jawbreaker. Oh, the kick to the side of the head here. Going for the pin. One, two. No, this is a two count. This is an elimination tag match here. Psycho getting up. Tiki just standing there, not doing anything. I don't know why. Uh-oh. Psycho's sticking Tiki up on the top turnbuckle. What's he going for here? Tiki in trouble. Going for that German suplex off the top rope. Going for a pin. One, two. No, just a two count. Elbows in the head here by Psycho Joker. Tagging in Lightning. Lightning coming in the ring here. Turning him around. Oh, the Bulldog! Going for a pin here on Tiki. Tiki in trouble. One, two. No, just two count. Eno gonna pull up in a rented Corvette. Apollo arrives in his new 2016 Corvette. He said he owns it. Tunez. Uh-oh. Submission here by Lightning now. Another submission on Tiki. Maybe they know something we don't know. Maybe Tiki's knee's injured. I don't know. Going for that submission again. Tiki once again getting out. Kicking him off. Oh, the knee to the face. He's done. Going for the pin. One, two. No. Kicked out. Tiki tagging out once again here. Tunji Ashton's like Alberto Del Rio with all those cars. Renting them and bringing them into the arena. Yep, that's the way I think. One. No, just the one count. Uh-oh, Lightning calling for maybe finisher. No, reversal by Tyler Payne. Whipping him into the turnbuckle. Tyler, what's he going for? Tagging in Tiki. Uh-oh, grabbing him. Wheelbarrow, code breaker. Lightning could be done, but no. Tyler gets out of the ring. A breakup here by Psycho Joker. Elbow to the face. Tiki whipping into the corner here. Slam him into the mat. Going on for a pin. One, two. What up, Trollins? How you doing, bro? Kick to the knee. Uh-oh, bangarang! Tagging out. Had the advantage and tagging out. Didn't drag him to the corner. Didn't throw him in. Ashton is the white Alberto Del Rio. Uh-oh. Elbow to the face here by Tiki. Oh! Super kicks him. Going for the pin. One. No. Referee catches the hand on the rope. That is a bad trait to have. Referee half the time does not catch it. Getting whipped into the corner. Tiki going for it. Uh-oh. Tiki tagging in. Tyler going for the wheelbarrow. Codebreaker again. But Tiki leaving the ring once again. Coming back in. One, two. No. Psycho kicking out. You'll pedal. Body slam here by Psycho to Tyler Payne. Oh, the handspring leg drop. Tyler whipping Psycho into the corner here. What's he going for? Lifting him up top. Putting those legs over. Uh-oh, Psycho in trouble. Tyler, what's he going for? Lifts him up. Oh, the Falcon Arrow off the top rope. No pin. Going for a pin now. Uh-oh. One, two. No. Once again. Elbows to the top of the head here. Tyler going to the top rope. I don't know why. Payne going to the top rope again. What are you doing? Turning him around. Throwing him into the corner once again. Another turnbuckle battle here. Tiki in trouble on the outside. Throwing him into the turnbuckle. Oh, the clothesline into the turnbuckle here. Payne has the advantage over Psycho here. Psycho just standing there staring at Payne. Payne grabbing him. Going for that neck breaker. Two. No, kick out once again. He's a dick without the tip. He's a dog without the bank. Oh, God, here we go. Suplex here by Psycho. Is it me or does anyone else think Tanky would suit that red and green attire Blake Murphy and Alexa had? Yeah, he probably would. Uh-oh, what up, Tonga? Neck breaker here by Lightning. Uh-oh, what's he calling for here? What's he calling for? Throwing him into the turnbuckle. Bounce off the turnbuckle. Goes up. Oh, that angle slam. Double stomp to the chest. Picking him up. What's he going for? Really? He's going for the clash. Give me your ring. Uh-oh. Psycho whipping Tyler into the turnbuckle. Uh-oh, in trouble here. Lifting him up. Turn him over. Rolling powerbomb. Twisting elbow. Finisher here. Tiki in the ring, though. Tiki breaking it up. What's up, Tank? How you doing? Lightning getting thrown into the turn. Throwing him into the turnbuckle. Lifting him up. Uh-oh. What's he going for? Muscle Buster. Tagging out once again. He gets the advantage and tags out. Payne is in trouble here. I don't know what Psycho's doing flips over there in the corner for. Payne going for the neckbreaker. No. Gets reversed. Uh-oh, grabbing him. Oh, the Manhattan drop. Tyler Payne saying it's done. He's tagging in Tiki. Tiki, no, comes back. Hurricane Rana to Psycho. Uh-oh, Tiki sitting down in the face, taunting the man. What's he going for? Handspring, head scissors, spinning around, takeover. Clothesline here by Tiki. Tiki trying to make a comeback. Clothesline again. What's he going for? He's in the corner. Tiki running. Oh, the Dakota hits that boot. Super kicks him in the mouth. One, two, no, kick out once again. I don't know how this man's kicking out. He's been super kicked many times. Tag team finisher a couple times, but he is surviving. Throwing Tiki on the outside, maybe trying to catch his breath. Falling there on the outside. Ooh, combo kicks to the head here. Once again, Tiki against the barricade on the outside, kicking ahead. What's he going? Lifts up. Oh, his head bounced off the top of that barricade. They're just going to town on Tiki now. What? He's hitting his own partner, kicking him in the face. Bulldog here by Lightning on the outside. Payne just sitting there watching his partner get destroyed. Seven. Lightning finally throwing him back in the ring. The neck crack here by Psycho. Electric chair drop. Oh, into the German suplex, but doesn't go for the pin. Tiki definitely needs to make a tag here. Psycho just chilling. No hot tag here. Psycho grabbing him. One for the DDT. No! Reversal by Tiki with the clothesline. Let me go FBI mode on you. Here we go. Tiki tagging in Tyler. This could be it. Where are they going for? Double super kick to the mouth. That has to be it if he goes for the pin. Going for a dirty pin, maybe. Uh-oh, putting those feet on top of the ropes. One. No, it's getting broke up too close to the other corner here. What is going on, peoples? How is your day? Are you ready for the pay-per-view tomorrow? Kick to the gut here. Payne bringing him up. Oh, the package pile driver. Going for the pin. Lightning already in the ring. Two. No, breaking it up. Uh-oh, going for the blue thunder bomb, but no pin. Looking him into the turnbuckle here. Uh-oh, it's going for the long dart into the middle turnbuckle. Psycho with the advantage over here. Whipping Tyler back into the turnbuckle. What's he doing again? Maybe going for that long dart again. No, taking him to the top rope. He's in trouble. What's he going for? The head scissor takeover. Off the top rope. Lightning just chilling on the outside on the mats here. Now back up on the ring. Uh-oh. Going for the rock bottom. One, two, no! Tyler kicking out. Payne barely kicking out at the last minute. Tiki getting hit before he could break up the pin. Tyler going back in the ring, playing the cat and mouse game now. Tyler just chilling. Needs to get some offense going. I don't know what he's doing. He's just running now, going back in the ring. Uh-oh. Getting whipped outside the ring once again. What up, Jackson Jordan? Thanks for the host, bro. Much appreciate it. Tag out here. This is the first matchup of the evening. Elimination tag style. Nobody has been eliminated yet. Who's going to get eliminated? Is it going to be Tyler Payne? Is it going to be Tiki? Will it be Lightning or Psycho? I don't know. Who wins this matchup? Does Madness win? Tiki Wild on Tyler Payne? Or does High Voltage win? Psycho Joker and Lightning Strike. Tiki. Uh-oh, picking him up. No, reversal by Lightning. Orbs just winning that gambling game. Oh, reversal here. It's a reversal battle going on. Whipping him back into the turnbuckle. Uh-oh, going for a double team move. A super kick once again. Dragging him over to the ropes, trying to go for that dirty pin once again. No. One, two, No, Lightning kicking out once again. Damn. Doesn't seem anybody can get the advantage going on. Mid turnbuckle here. Oh, that elbow drop to Lightning. Is this match on repeat? Seems like it'll be on repeat, but I have no idea. Tyler Payne, reversal by Lightning. Kick to the gut. Lightning throwing Tyler into the turnbuckle here. Uh-oh. This could be trouble. He's going for that roll up into the powerbomb. Spinning elbow here from Psycho. Going for that pin. That is the tag finisher. One, two. No, Tiki in to break it up. Lightning getting out of the ring. Doesn't stop Tiki from breaking up that move. Psycho whipping Tyler into the turnbuckle. Oh, into the turnbuckle. Springboard or backhand spring. Go that shoulder block. Into the gut here. You're crazy, bro. Oh, springboard elbow here. So anyway, it happens. So let's do the damn thing. But yes, Universal, just letting you know. This is a 1v1 match with managers, so we will see what happens. Finally fixed your buffer problem, huh? That's cool. It's a women's tag match tomorrow, and we're facing these two girls. Yep, indeed you are. It should be a good matchup. I think it will be. It's not a witch. Just saying. But you got Jade, you got Vanessa. Let's get this started. You got Jade. You got Vanessa. Let's get this started. See who comes out on top. Uh-oh, coming out strong with the swinging DDT here. Vanessa in trouble already. Headbutt to the head. But these two teams face off tomorrow. Oh, the knee to the back of the head. Jawbreaker here by Vanessa. Vanessa has the upper hand now, whipping Jade into the turnbuckle. Uh-oh, knee to the face. Jade in trouble, hitting the mat after that knee. May have knocked her out a little bit. This possibly could be the only bombshell match. I guess you're going to have to wait and see, aren't you? Sidekick here by Vanessa. Vanessa, what's she doing? Going for the knee to the face. Uh-oh, going for shoulder breaker. Kick me in the gut. jawbreaker here. Going up on the shoulders. Oh, the knees to the gut. Bouncing off the ropes. Drop kick to the face. Jade with the advantage. Vanessa in trouble. No. Dragon screw leg whip by Vanessa. Vanessa on top here. One for the punch in the back, but missed. No. Jade coming back. Oh, no. Reversal by Vanessa with the clothesline. Going for a pin. One. Two. No. Just the two count. Knee to the back. Vanessa going to the mid turnbuckle here. What is she going for? Oh, one for the senton, but missed. May have hit her legs off of her. May have hurt her neck more. Elbows to the gut here. Uh-oh, picking her up on her shoulder. Slamming her to the mat. Going back up top here. Vanessa, oh, the corkscrew moonsault. No pin, though. Going for a pin now. One, two. No, just a two count. Jade in trouble. Jade needs to get some offense going on here. She wants to have a chance, at least. Jade grabbing Vanessa. Oh, they eat the feet to the face. Jade springboard. Oh, the leg drop. One, two. No, Vanessa kicking out. Uh-oh, turning around. Vanessa going into the corner here. Going into the other turnbuckle here. Jade running. Oh, the shoulder block into the gut. Stomping away here on Vanessa. Vanessa now in trouble. Jade, no. Jawbreaker by Vanessa. Arm drag by Jade. Going for the low blow. We seen that last night multiple times. Referee doing nothing about it. Vanessa in trouble. Going up to the top rope. What's she going for? Stomps her in the chest. Double feet in the chest here. Going for the pin. One, two. No, just a two count. It's got mold growing on it. Oh, God. It's confirmed Shiva has the most STDs in the world. It's been rumored that she was Hooker Lane to make ends meet. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. That tornado DDT once again in the middle of the ring. Jade grabbing Vanessa. Vanessa in trouble. Vanessa getting walked into the turnbuckle. I don't know what. Oh, the boot to the face by Vanessa, reversing it. Throwing her into the ropes. Grabbing her. Uh-oh, speared her. Vanessa going for the pin, but maybe close to the ropes. One, two, no. Kick out by Jade. The tag champ, one half of the tag champs here, and one half of the number one contender here. For the women's tag belt, going at it. They will face off again tomorrow, but it will be tag team style. Nope, Shiva actually has three kids and is clean. Oh, the punch to the face. Elbow, one, two. No, kick out by Vanessa. Has three kids and is clean, Alice and Katie. Might have more STDs than the whole Earth's population. Wow. Wow. Kick to the face here. What's Jay doing? Going to the outside. Maybe a springboard. Jumps off the rope. Oh, the Swanton Bomb. Kicks in the gut. What's she going for? Dragging her to the ropes. Uh-oh, we've seen this last night, too. Going for a dirty pin. One, two, no. Kick out. Vanessa barely kicking out. Referee, don't know how he did not see the feet on the rope here, ref. all the calls I make are re-uploadable. There should be like 2 Vanessas re-uploadable, but stats aren't done. Don't disrespect my children. Going for the Rampager off the middle turnbuckle. That could be it. No, doesn't go for the pin. Just trying to inflict pain, working the knee. Snapmare here. Slowing the pace down with that headlock on the ground. Uh-oh, Vanessa, back up. Nope, let's go to the headlock. Uh-oh, Vanessa slamming her into the mat. Going up top. This could be a bad idea, Vanessa. I don't know why you're doing this, but going up top. What's she waiting on? Vanessa just chilling on the top turnbuckle. Uh-oh, moonsault. Calling for the finisher, maybe. Uh-oh, rakes the odds. Comes with a spin kick in the face. This could be it. 1, 2, no, kick out by Jade once again. Woo! Craziness going on in this matchup. Craziness going on in the back room, in the locker room here as well. Picking her up, suplexing her over the head. Vanessa with the advantage. Uh-oh, making that comeback. She had the advantage all along. Uh-oh, grabbing her. Bulldogs her. Reversal by Jade. Olivia out there trying to pump up the crowd to get behind Jade, but no, Jade in trouble. Going for the crucifix powerbomb here. Will she get it? No, reverse arm drag once again by Jade. Jade slaps her in the face. What disrespect by this woman. Headbutting Vanessa. Olivia cheering on the outside of the ring for her teammate. Jade RKO's out of nowhere. This is it. Has to be it right here. 1, 2. No, Vanessa kicking out once again. Holy shit. I do not know where she's getting this from. Uh-oh, curve stomped her in the mat. Just stomping away on Vanessa. Trying to inflict as much pain as possible for their tag match. Maybe she doesn't care if she wins or loses this matchup. Just if she can get Vanessa wore out before tomorrow is probably what's in stake here in this matchup. Going up top once again. Going to that mid. Turnbuckle Rampager. 1, 2, 3. And there is your winner. Jade beating Vanessa. Could this happen tomorrow night? Could the Tag Team Women's Championship change hands tomorrow? I'm kind of curious of what's going to happen. Indeed, both women putting up a hell of a fight. Tag Team Champions may be a different story tomorrow. What up, Duckworthy? How you doing? Thanks for stopping by. This is crazy. Could this be the results of the pay-per-view of what's going forward for Doomsday? What other matches are going to be on Breakaway tonight? No, no. Woo! 1, you, though, with the kick out there. This is what ended it all right here. Taking her to the mid turnbuckle. Grabbing the head, underhooking the leg. DDTing her with that rampager into the mat. That ends the matchup right there. Jade coming out on top. She has been on a roll here in Breakaway since she debuted. But, here we go. She was in the male division as well, so you start getting mad. The 2016 Hellfire Bombshell of the Year goes to me. Tomorrow definitely gonna be, woo, buddy. There's your winner. Jade beats Vanessa. What do we got going on next here? Sean versus Ashton Ross. I could have swore I put his entrance song in here, but I don't. Okay, I see it. These two, Guapo and Sean, won the tag match at the tag team tournament. So we're going to see Queen Sheva. You couldn't even hold the BS title for 72 hours. Barely dominated the division. Held the one time. No race called Queen. Oh, God. Here we go. We got Sean versus Ashton Ross in this third matchup of the evening. Kind of curious of what's going to happen here. These two teams are going to be facing off again as well at the pay-per-view. Could they be new tag team champs? Could the tag team champs retain their title tomorrow at Doomsday? Same time, 6 p.m. Eastern time. So definitely be here and see what's going to happen, man. Because tomorrow is going to be insane. Sorry, had to yawn.
Said this, yeah. And every song I said is shit. I'm just proud of my accomplishments. I'm a 400 and on keto. Have a suck and lick the head off. Persian, tell them about I'm real, I'm fraud. Your kids and bro, they straight, you shouldn't care at all.
Please tell me why you always leave.
Why you what?
Please tell me why you always leave. Please tell me why you always leave.
Why you what?
Why you always hate? Please tell me why you always hate.
Why you what?
Please tell me why you always hate. Please tell me why you always hate.
Why you what?
Please tell me why you always hate.
Yeah, 104 times how it go down. Slaps on deck for the whole town. On mama's man, I did it with my own sound. And I got my own city that I hold down. Just admit it already. You got plans to do it, but we did it already. Got a couple DMs, I done slid in already. Gotta ask YG if he hit it already.
Ashton going against Sean. And Sean here. These two, we're talking some smack last night. But they got a bigger hand at the pay-per-view for those titles. And will they change Jawbreaker here by Sean? Ashton came out swinging with that sling blade, but Sean has the advantage going on now. I didn't see your promo, and I can't scroll up, so I'm sorry. I was watching a match and trying to keep track of song playing. My bad. But anyway, Ashton whipping Sean into the ropes. Oh, super kicks him in the face. Ashton, love that shirt. Not. Anyway, oh, knees him. Neck breaker here. Ashton on top. Will Ashton win this matchup tonight? No, European uppercut by Sean. Sean dragging him into the middle of the ring. Oh, punch to the gut here. Kick to the side. Drop kicks him. Pull the elbow to the mouth here. Queen Sheba. I call myself for not only dominating the bobsled division, but taking the title from you. That match was called Dominate the Men's Division, claiming two champions. I've held the title one time. Yeah. No comment. But anyway, here we go. Clothesline here by Ashton Ross. Double leg drop here to the midsection. Ashton with the advantage. Kicks the man. Try to kick some man in the face, but no reversal by Sean. Sean grabbing Ashton. Crucifix, but no pin. I don't bow down. Working the arm here. Sean working that arm. Picking the man up. Whipping him over the top rope. Oh, the punch to the face here. Going over the top rope. Sean has the advantage. Ashton in trouble. Hits Guapo, but Guapo not interfering. The kick combos there to the leg. Throwing him into the barricade. Calling my match where I lost the title to Sheba a squash match. I want it back next show. Woo! Shots being fired here in the breakaway arena. Women are out of control in the back. Elbow through the back of the head by Ashton. Who let Ashton Ross on breakaway? I don't know. But it's happening. He's having a match. And we'll have his tag match tomorrow. The first time ever in TCW history. Tag team titles are being defended on another brand of TCW Universal. We're going with the tag titles, and it's happening on Breakaway. I'm privileged to have it done, and with the contenders and the champs coming to Doomsday tomorrow, it should be great. No, I'm mentioning Alice and Katie, who can't settle down and cut a promo, a bombshell, but can cut a love storyline, something I never did. Oh my God. You guys really need to calm the hell down. If you don't know how to cut a... I'm just going to say this. If you cut a promo and you take shit personal, then there's a problem. That's all I'm going to say. Because all I ever see is someone being called a slut, bitch, hoe, whatever it may be. In all actuality, do you ever see that in... this is a WWE-based game. In WWE at all? No, I don't think you see that at all. Even when it wasn't the PG air, you still didn't see that. So, I don't know. Maybe you guys need to chill and not take shit so serious and personal. And if you are going to cut a promo and you are going to RP, then do it. That's fine. Six count. Ashton. Oh! Blocks that spin kick. Ricky Brown over there. Trying to pump up the crowd. Ashton calling for the finisher. Oh! That flipping pile driver here by Ashton. Ashton may be costing himself too much time here. Two. No. Two count. It's all good. I'm just saying. I mean, I don't care. You guys can do it all you want. I'm just saying it. It is what it is. That's all I'm saying. But it's all good. Do your thing. Sean going up. Swinging neck breaker here by Sean to Ashton. Sean getting picked up here. No. Ashton reversing. Neck breaker. You're good. I mean, as long as you guys aren't taking this serious or whatever, I don't care. But I'm just saying, I mean, that's not like... Two. No, two count. RPing. I mean, it's not like it's the first time you've been told that. So, but anyways. Do your thing. Jawbreaker here by Sean. Sean getting pumped up here. Uh-oh, crucifix here. No pin combo. Getting picked up here. Snapmare by Ashton. Going for that headlock here. Oh, the reverse Frankensteiner here by Ashton Ross. Ashton has the advantage here. Sean definitely in trouble. Uh-oh, Ashton. Curve stomping the man and busting his head open before the pay-per-view. That's definitely probably going to need some stitches, maybe. Ashton once again calling for the finisher here. Will he hit it? Sean in trouble. Oh, the flipping pile driver. Ashton going for a pin. One, two, three. Ashton Ross coming out on top. Beating Sean.
like a bad bitch. She fucks me all night. And she counts my money while I'm on my PlayStation. Everybody.
Here we go. The Fatal 4-Way Women's Falls Count Anywhere matchup. Going for the number one contendership for that women's title at the pay-per-view. This is the fourth matchup of the evening. What up, Dermetzi? Welcome to the stream, bro. This is a Xbox One Call Universe, computers only. You make the calls and we book them. This is TCW Breakaway. It's a 90 overall for males, 84 for females. If you have an Xbox One in the game and you're interested, hit me, Carrero, or Jackson Jordan up with a whisper with your hashtag, your theme song, custom theme song, and we'll hook you up. If you don't have Xbox One and you would still like to join, hit somebody up in the chat, man, and they'll be more than happy to make you a call. Just let them know what you're looking for, and we'll hook you up. But thanks for stopping by. Much appreciated. Thank you guys for the follows. Much appreciated. Thank you all for being here. Tomorrow is the pay-per-view Doomsday. Don't want to miss it. It is the Breakaway Mania, and one of these four women are going to face the women's champion tomorrow. Could it be Cassidy Graves, who held that bombshell title on Breakaway once before? Or could it be Delphine Jade, Brianna May, or Taylor Morrison? Who knows? It could be any of these four. But a big event tomorrow. I'm curious who all is going to be booked. I heard there's possibly going to be 10 matches, maybe more. Dragons. Tiger suplex in the ring. Cassidy now going to the outside of the ring because of the pin on the outside as well. But no, coming back inside the ring, trying to go against Delphine. Delphine, the bigger woman in this matchup. I should say taller woman, not bigger. Oh, the belly-to-back suplex. Swinging neck breaker on the outside. Going for the pin here, Cassidy is one, two. Wait, so Sam and Alice are married, but Alice be flirting with others? Uh-oh. Pin going on the outside here. Uh-oh, Cassidy going up top. No. Two count. Oh, what's she doing? Going for the senton and hits Taylor on the outside. Oh, my God. She may have injured herself more than she injured Taylor there. Going for a pin again. One. No. Delphine not having it. Rolling. Kick to the face by Brianna May. Drop kick to the back of the head by Cassidy. Brianna going for a pin. One, two, no, two count. Cassidy getting whipped all the way to the other side of the arena. Kick to the back of the head here. We need a TCW dating site. No doubt with all these women and men trying to hook up in the back locker room. We definitely need a dating site. Maybe that's in the works as well. Who knows? Maybe once all the lawsuits are done with here, we can get something else happening. Uh-oh. Spikes Cassidy on her head. Taylor with the advantage. Going for the pin. Combo here by Delphine. No. Taylor. Cassidy no-selling it with the kick out. Wide will get no one. That was before the marriage. So you were hoeing around before the marriage? Or? Uh-oh. One for what the hell kind of breakup was that? Was spearing her, but Mitt throwing her into the referee. Referee is in a bad spot here. Brianna, oh, throws Cassidy into those steps. She has been single for 3 months. That's funny. Is she pregnant again or what? Uh-oh. Taylor. Whipping Delphine. Delphine reversing. Oh, leg drop on the apron there by Brianna. Uh-oh. Head scissor takeover by Taylor. Taylor, what's she going for? Uh-oh, Brianna snapping that DDT. Going for the pin. Taylor throwing Delphine on the outside. One, two, no. Cassidy kicking out. Taylor coming back in the ring. What's a bad idea to... Ooh! Chops, drop kick. Bouncing off the ropes. Oh, the clothesline. Come, making that comeback. Delphine. Oh, the bull hammer to the face to Cassidy Graves. Could Delphine be going to the... No. Brianna not having it. Taylor. Uh-oh. Reverse the wind. Spikes that DDT in her face. Then knees. Cassidy. Oh, the sling blade. Delphine with the chair. Oh, hits Brianna in the back. Uh-oh, Cassidy. Oh, the director's cut. Going for the pin. One, two. No, Taylor kicking out. Reverse suplex here by Brianna May. Drop kick to the back here by Cassidy Graves to Taylor. Delphine in trouble. Brianna, what's she going for? Uh-oh, sit-out powerbomb, but no pin combo. Elbow drop here by Cassidy Graves. Brianna catching her breath. Kick up here by Delphine. She's getting fired up. Oh, breaks up the possible finisher of Cassidy Graves. Delphine making a comeback. Uh-oh, kick to the side of the head here by Brianna. Delphine trying to make that comeback, but keeps getting reversed. Taylor not having it. Burst here by Cassidy. Oh, the sit-out powerbomb. Spine buster by Delphine. Brianna getting that chair. Going for a pin. One, two. No, Taylor kicking out. I don't about these bombshells. Where is Eve? I'm giving shit about these bombshells, but where is Eve, Vino says. Apollo Brown. Two count once again. These women trying to be hardcore. Oh, the springboard moonsault by Cassidy pin. One, two, no, kick out, go to sleep, bounce off the rope, kick to the face here by Taylor, but not going for the pin on Brianna. The bull hammer here by Delphine to Cassidy, but what? One, two, kick out by Cassidy. Oh, go to sleep. No, one for the Shining Wizard comes back. No, kicks her in the back of the head. That black cat. Going for the pin. One, two, no. Break up here by Delphine. Going for a pin. One, two. Kick out by Cassidy. Matches are going crazy tonight. This is the fourth matchup of the evening. I'm curious of who's going to win this matchup. Going to face a champ. Oh, spike pile driver here by Taylor. Taylor going for the pin. One, two, three, Taylor Morrison coming out on top. She's going to face your women's champion tomorrow. At the pay-per-view. Holy shit. She could be your next women's champion right here. GG indeed. That's crazy, man. It's new blood, though. New blood going for the women's championship. And Pizza Girl better be watching out because she has double duty tomorrow. Spike pile driver there. By Taylor, and this was the end of the matchup right here. Brown. Ricky Brown came out strong, but Guapo with the advantage now. Will Ricky Brown pull off a victory? Oh, like Ashton did earlier. Forearm to the head. Oh, Ricky Brown punching him in the face. Ricky Brown. Here we go. Ricky Brown going for a pin. 1, 2. No, kick out by Guapo. Punch to the back of the head here by Ricky Brown. Ricky Brown going for the ass to the head. No, reversal by Guapo. Guapo with the reversal. Uh-oh, Ricky Brown grabbing Guapo, whipping him into the turnbuckle here. Oh, working the lower back. Grabbing Guapo, sticking him up on the top turnbuckle. Uh-oh, he's in trouble. Going to the top. Back suplex off the middle rope there. Ricky Brown going for a pin. Referee count. 1, 2. No, just the 2 count. Reversal here by Guapo. Russian leg sweep here by Ricky Brown with that reversal. Uh-oh, going for that South Dallas driver. Guapo in trouble, going for the pin. 1, 2. No, just the 2 count. He's going for that cradle pile driver. Oh, the spiked in with that cradle pile driver, going for the pin. 1, 2. No, Guapo kicking out. Guapo in trouble here. Ricky Brown looking good. I gotta say, the tag champs are looking good, especially making their debut here on Breakaway before the pay-per-view. That is kind of a ballsy move, but can understand they want to get warmed up and see how the environment on Breakaway. I can understand. Oh, kick through the gut here by Ricky Brown. Ricky Brown grabbing Guapo. European uppercut here. Grabbing the man. Picking him up. Slamming him to the mat, but no pin combo. Stomping a mud hole in Guapo. Guapo has had no offense going on here so far in this matchup. Ricky Brown going for that South Dallas driver. That has to be it. Guapo has to be done. 1, 2. No, kicking out once again. The man is staying alive. Can he pull out this win? He definitely needs to get some offense going on. But Ricky Brown, once again, going for that spike cradle pile driver. He's definitely done. Definitely done. 1, 2, 3. There is your winner. Coming out on top. Ricky Brown and Ashton Ross came on top. Ashton beating Sean earlier. And Ricky beating El Guapo now. Can the champs retain their tag titles? I don't know. Tuesday is a new day, and it is the main pay-per-view of Breakaway, with it being the Mania pay-per-view. So anything can happen at WrestleMania pay-per-views, but Doomsday could the name stand up for some of these people, or will they retain their title? Woo! I don't know what's gonna happen tomorrow, but I'm kinda curious, cause it's gonna be a hell of a show. The tag team came out swinging tonight. Even if you don't like them, you gotta respect them. That's all I can say. Slaps on deck for the whole town. On mama's bed, I did it with my own sound. Maybe Ricky Brown picked the right tag team partner. He said he didn't like some of the things his tag team partner does. But he is a hell of a competitor. And that's why he picked it. He may not agree with some of the things, but they do agree on one thing, and that's being dominant as a tag team and being your tag team champion. I'm like, please, please tell me why you always leave. There's your winner, Brown. No, that was not the main event. This is the co-main event coming up here. Brian Sharp, Rick Andrews, and DJ KO coming for their first, well, first match here for Ryan Sharp and Rick Andrews. But DJ KO has had a match before, and we're going to triple threat here, table match, see what happens. Your viewers updated? That's cool. Well, good. I streamed for less, so I ain't worried about it. I'm here to entertain the people that are here, and it's good. What up, Mexican? How you doing, man? How does it feel to be hardcore champ? It feels great. Feels great. I wanted the championship. That's why I cashed in. And I had to lead by example and show the people in the Straight Edge Empire what they need to do. Voices in my head, they counsel me. They understand. They talk to me. All designed to keep you safe. But when rules start getting broken, you start questioning your faith. I have a voice that is my savior. Hates to love and loves to hate. I have a voice that has the knowledge and the power to your fate. I hear voices crying. I see heroes.
inside is slowly changing.
Listening to ether, bumping through your speakers. Know I got the heaters, rockin' don't stop. I keep the rockin' don't stop. Stop. I'm bangin' them beats, you know I rock the hip hop. Freeze!
You know who it is. You know who it is. It's me, snitchin'.
Smoke good, eat good, drink good, feel good. Coming to the club, stuntin' like you should. My shit on fire, I don't need no gasoline. I'm coming to your block with the new two-seater. Bring me along, man. Call me the Sandman. When I drop beats, I'm the one-man band. Tryna be so sad, tryna act tough, but it's off like Bush. I ain't gotta shoot ya, I could just choke ya. You tryna make paper, I could just show ya.
Freeze! You know who it is. It's me, snitches.
Chillin' in my Beamer, listening to ether. Bumpin' through your speakers, know I got the heaters.
Here we go. Triple threat tables match. Your co-main event of the evening. DJ coming out swinging with the backbreaker into the neckbreaker combo. GG on the headphone shortage there, Shiva. Rick Andrews is definitely built like a shit brick house. And does he have the advantage here in this matchup? I don't know. I mean, maybe. Snap man here by Rick. Rick going to that ground and pound game. Working the knuckles into the side of the head here. Working the temple. Grabbing Ryan. Ryan not having it. Russian leg sweeping Rick. DJ just chilling now. Ryan grabbing DJ. Going for the... Oh! Sitting him out with the Mikinoku driver. Working the arm, Rick. Grabbing Ryan. Ryan, no. Reversing Rick. Table already in the ring. Going for the reverse suplex, but miss Rick. Suplex and Ryan on the table. Ryan hit that table with his lower back. Could that soften up the table? No, Rick went for the big boot and completely missed. Mikinoku driver again by DJ KO. Snapmare here. Huge snapmare by Rick. Working the temples again here. This man is huge. Ryan trying to go after Rick. Reversing with the elbows to the face. That could have just pissed him off even more, Ryan. But no, dazed him a little bit. Comes back with a punch to the face, Ryan. Whipping Rick. No. Oh, the elbow in the mouth here, on the bridge of the nose, maybe. DJ, what's he doing? DJ trying to go after Rick now, trying to get some payback. Oh, hits both men with the table, working on Ryan now. Throws the table down. Rick quick to get up to his feet. Ryan reverse. No, reverses with the elbows to the bridge of the nose here. DJ up against the ropes. Ryan, no, gets reversed, but hangs on the ropes on the apron here. Rick grabbing DJ, taking him to the middle of the ring. What's he going for? Picks the man up. That stalling suplex. Bending those knees. What strength here? Oh, he suplexes him on the table. He's got to be hurting, but oh, Rick just hits his knee off the middle rope there. So Rick's got to be hurting now. He may be a big man, but that would hurt anybody there with hitting your neck off the ropes. Possibly, I've seen it before, knock people out. Oh, the standing shooting star press by DJ. DJ picking up Ryan. Ryan in trouble. Oh, they both went for punches, but DJ got the best. Rick. Oh, the gut buster to DJ. Senton. Big man doing a senton here on Rick. I don't know what Ryan's going for, going up top, but no. Chop there by Rick Andrews. Rick going up to the top here. Grabbing Ryan. Fall away slam. But Rick hits his lower back off that table, but has no care whatsoever for his own body. What combo there by DJ. Oh, hits the Famaster. Rick now in trouble. Ryan trying to get the table, setting it up in the corner. Ryan throwing Rick into the table. Uh-oh. Oh, they both went for him to put through the table. Couldn't get it done. Went for the shoulder block. The other drop kick. Ryan still not breaking the table there. Hitting the shoulder block in the gut of DJ. Ryan gets the eye rake. DJ went for the drop kick and missed. Uh-oh. Rick going for the powerbomb through the table. Here we go. Six-man elimination tag team matchup of the evening. Contenders versus the champs. They're going to be facing off tomorrow, but we got an elimination tag here. And Big V already coming out swinging. Military press slam, the Soul Fire. Soul Fire, if you don't know, is going against that man Chin Lee in the red and white tights over there with the black for that European championship. He must have left his championship in the back tonight. Oh, that set out Falcon Arrow by Soul Fire to Big V. Double stomps to the chest. Picking the man up here. Grabbing him. Taking him to the corner. No, throwing him against the ropes. What's he doing? Whipping him to the other side of the ring here. Oh, the big clothesline by the little man Soul Fire. Stomping away on the big man. Grabbing him. Picking him up. Going for the... Oh, running powerbomb. What strength by the little man here. Big V in trouble. Reversal here. But no, Soul Fire coming out swinging once again. Double underhook. Oh, going for the arm breaker. Will Big V tap out? No, he doesn't. Comes with a punch to the face. Cheap shot, ref. What are you doing? Going for the belly suplex, but no, Vlad not having it. Hurricanrana here by Soul Fire. Soul Fire on fire right now. Staring at Tyrant Burg. Maybe he wants some of Tyrant Burg. I don't know. That may be a bad idea. Going for a suplex here. Oh, another sit out Falcon Arrow by Soul Fire. Going to the mid turnbuckle here. Elbow dropping and taking out the ref in the process. Surprise madness isn't going on in the middle of the ring. But no, all competitors staying on the outside like they should. Uh-oh. The world champ coming in. Going against the number one contender for the European Championship. I don't know if this is a good thing or not. But Tyrant Burg has been wrecking through people lately. Tex sitting over there. I bet he's wanting in. Tag me in. No, Mason coming in. Rolling through the powerbomb by Tyrant. What strength here by the man. Pulling the Mason out to the ring here. Tyrant kicking him in the lower back. Picking up Mason here. Mason turned around. Mason in trouble. No, reversing Tyrant. Tyrant in trouble now. Mason grabbing Tyrant. No, Tyrant reversing. The reversal battle going on here between both men. Tyrant has the... Oh, full Nelson slam. Uh-oh, maybe there's multiple side suplexes. Suplex number one. Suplex number two. Suplex number three. Tyrant with the advantage over Mason. Uh-oh, grabbing him by the throat. We know what this is, picking up military press. Spine buster. Mason in trouble. Going for the pin already. One, two. No, just a two count. Kicking him in the back here. Tyrant. Uh-oh, calling for his finisher. We know what's coming now if he hits this. Uh-oh, grabbing Mason. Mason Bradford in trouble. Going up for the jackhammer rod. Oh, hits it. Going for the pin. Nobody coming to break up the pin. One, two. No, he kicks out. Picking the man up. Oh, hit him in the stomach here. Mason coming back at the champ with the uppercut to the throat. Coming back with the big, no, one for the backbreaker, but Tyrant reversed with a knee to the face. Mason slamming his head in the mat. Maybe needs to tag out a fresh man. Uh-oh, this is what he's been waiting for. Tyrant and Tex. Tex, number one contender for that title against Tyrant. Tex coming back in the ring. No, Tyrant reversing. Tyrant trying to grab Tex, but no. Tyrant said, not today, boy. You're facing the European champion. We'll have our day tomorrow at Doomsday. Chin Lee coming out, swing with the combos of Tex. That spin kick to the back of the head of Tex. Tex laid out. Maybe got thrown off because he was pumped up to face Tyrant. He's been waiting on that for a while, but he did not get his opportunity. Tyrant playing it smart and tagging out, playing the mind games. Uh-oh, going for that inverted figure four here. Tex in trouble. Will he tap out? No. He may have injured a knee, though, possibly. Chin Lee working the legs here, picking the man up. Jawbreaker here by Chin Lee. Tex snapping that suplex to Chin Lee. Tex, if you didn't know, was at the Hellbound Mania, Hell's Gate. He had a world title shot against Dark Matter, who is now once again your world champion on Hellbound. But Tex fell short, could not bring the title home. So, comes back the breakaway, been dominating, gets his number one contendership matchup against Mason. And maybe that's still in the back of Mason's mind. Maybe they work together, maybe they don't. But Tex wins that matchup and he's going after the world title. And Tyrant is the one that holds it and in his way. Can he win the title at Doomsday tomorrow? Or does he choke once again at Mania pay-per-view status? We will find out tomorrow. Chin Lee putting the work in here on Tex, tagging back out to Tyrant. Maybe Tex doesn't want any of Tyrant now, but no, he's coming out full speed. Tyrant throwing Tex into the ropes, whipping him over to the other side of the ring. Takes out the referee, went for that kick. But no, Tex half Nelson. Oh, pump handle over the head suplex. Tex tagging out to the little man, Soulfire. Tex like, you want to play mind games? I can play mind games too, big man. Face the number one contender for the European Championship. And the little man coming out with the reversal. Now working the arm of Tyrant. Could be a smart move so he can't pick up anybody. Soulfire. Oh, the European uppercut by Tyrant Berg. Tyrant grabbing Soulfire. Uh-oh, Tyrant body slamming Soulfire here. Going for the pin. One, two, no, just the two count. Going for the eliminations. Elimination style. Nobody's been eliminated here as of yet. This could be a long way away. Pick up powerbomb by Tyrant. Tyrant putting in the work here on the little man. The little man is in trouble. Soulfire may be little, but he has some spunk. Going for the, oh, military press spine buster. Soulfire in trouble. One, two, no. Kicks out. He may be the smallest man here, possibly in the TCW breakaway roster, but he has fight and he has proven himself. Yes, this is the main event of the evening. You have the contenders on the left. Tex, Soulfire, and Bradford versus Chin Lee, Vlad, and Tyrant Berg. Going for the pin. One, two. Hits the jackhammer. Tex comes in and hits Tyrant in the back of the head to break that pin up. Chin going after Tex here with those hammer fists to the chest. Now Bradford and Vlad going on it on the outside. Tyrant doesn't care as long as his teammates are here for him. Just working the neck here of Soulfire. Soulfire desperately may need to tag out here. Slam the head down here, going for a pin. One, two, two count. Belly to belly suplex here of Bradford. Uh-oh, roll up. One for the roll up powerbomb here, but was broken up by Vlad. That was a bad idea, Vlad. He's your tag partner, snapping the suplex, dropping Tyron on the back of his head. Could barely pick the big man up, but he got it done. Oh, the jawbreaker here by Tyron. Reversal by Soulfire. Soulfire coming up with the elbow. Soulfire grabbing Tyron, snapping him with that head arm suplex. Hex in trouble. Soulfire going for the pin, but can't get a one count. Bradford, headbutt to the arm of Chin Lee. Neck breaker here by Soulfire. Soulfire with the advantage over Tyronberg. Tyronberg may need to tag out. Soulfire thought it was going to go tag out, but didn't. Come on with the Hurricane Rana to Tyron. Putting it on Tyron now. Soulfire was getting hammered there by Tyron, but Tex getting tagged in. Will Tyron face off Tex for once? Trying to go for a tag out maybe? No. Tyron rolling him up with the psych out. Powerbombing Tex. Now he's going to tag out. Tags in the European champ, Chin Lee. Chin has been on a hell of a run, has had hell of a matches. If you haven't seen him, you need to go watch him because he's been putting on hell of a good matches. The man has. I don't know where it's coming from, but he has been. Elbows to the head here by Tex. Hex, I don't know what he's going for. Chin trying to get up. Goes for the punch. Set out spine buster here. Hex goes for that punch to the face. One, two. No, Chin kicks out. Punch to the head here. Chin. In trouble with the elbows to the head here. Tex putting in work now. Trying to show Tyron, look, you may be the world champ, but I'm coming for you, sir. Tex calling for a finisher here, possibly. Grabbing him. Oh, the spinning back fist to the face of Chin Lee. Lee is out cold. One, two. No, the man is kicking out. If you haven't seen his matches, Tex, the man is pretty much hard as hell to pin. He kicks out somehow, one after another, going for a submission. It's probably a good idea. Chin going to tap. No, he doesn't. Tex lets go. It's the man in the back of the head. Tagging out the Bradford now. Chin. What's he doing? Throwing him against the ropes. Grabbing the man, throwing him out on the other side of the ring. Uh-oh, slides under. Hurricane Rana. Tags out the Big V. Big V hasn't been in the match of late here, but now it's his time. Going after the man coming after his championship, Bradford. Uh-oh, grabbing the big man, and oh, hits him with that clothesline, taking him down. Bradford, the combos, back fist, kicks to the chest here, coming around, spin kick to the gut. This could be it for Vlad, but maybe not. Vlad, one, two. No, kick out by Vlad, but nobody come to save him. Maybe they knew since he hasn't been in the matchup, hasn't had much damage. He was just taking a breath and letting them think, look, I'm here and I'm not getting eliminated. Oh, the big clothesline by Vlad the Mason. Stomping to the chest here, picking the man up. Mason. Getting to the turnbuckle here. Vlad turning him around. Uh-oh, what's he going for? Dancing. Goes for the big splash in the corner. Bradford in trouble. Vlad picking the man up. What's back body drops him. Going for a pin. Bradford in trouble. One, two. Tex comes in and breaks it up. Glad throwing the head back here. Curb stomp to Soul Fire by Chin Lee. Tyrant just walking back to the corner. Vlad calling for that finisher. Picks him up on the shoulder. Comes back with the neck breaker. Going for the pin. One, two, three. No. Bradford kicks out somehow. I don't know how Bradford kicks out of that finisher, but he's in trouble. Vlad, hits the shoulder in the gut. Bradford may need to tag out, get some offense going on here. But no, Vlad picking up Bradford. The rib breaker. Vlad in trouble. Chin Lee coming through the ropes. Kick through the gut here. DDT by Bradford. Chin Lee busted open. But with the paint and the mask on, you're not going to see it somehow. I mean, you see it coming down his face, but you're not going to be able to see the cut to see how bad it may be. Chin Lee going to the top. Tex taking him to the top. Tex throwing his legs over the ropes here. What's he going for? Grabs him. Rolling senton off the middle turnbuckle there. Tex has the advantage. Springboard moonsault by Tex. He hits it but doesn't go for the pin. Chin in trouble now. Tex with the advantage. Grabbing Chin Lee. Chin Lee in trouble. Thrown into the turnbuckle once again. Working the lower back here. Oh, reversal by Chin. No punch combo by here by Tex. Chin grabbing Tex. Where's he going? Walking him over to the ropes here. Chin put him up on the top rope. The knees to the ribs here. Tex in trouble. Got him. Fall away slam. What power by your European champ. Going for the pin on the man. One, two, no. Tex kicking out of that maneuver. Chin Lee coming out swinging. Knee to the back. Working the ribs here of Tex. Maybe trying to soften him up a little bit before tomorrow's pay-per-view. Stomping away here. Just working that midsection of Tex. Tex could be hurt possibly with a rib, slight rib injury. Maybe Tyrant will take advantage of that if possible. Knees to the gut. Chin bouncing off the rope. Drop kicked him in the face. Tex needs to get something going on here, but Chin in the corner. What's he calling for? Chin coming. Going for Shining Wizard. No, comes back. He gets him in the back of the head, that black cat. All men in the ring. One, two. No, Tex kicking out. Thought that may be the first elimination. Chin Lee kneeing him in the mouth. Tex grabbing Chin, working the arm. Maybe pop that shoulder out. Soulfire in a daze over here in the middle of the ring. Needs to get out though. Tex sit out powerbomb. Going for the pin. One, two, no. Two count. Tex may need to tag out. Neck breaker here by Tex. Tex said, I'm not tagging out. He's calling for it. Chin Lee coming up to his feet. Tex grabbing him. That backflip suplex here. One, two, no. Vlad coming in and breaking it up. Tex comes off the ropes. big elbow to the back of the head of Chin Lee. Punch to the back of the head of Chin. Tex tagging out to Soulfire. Soulfire said, I haven't got my hands on Chin yet. Chin coming up. Oh, the gut buster right off the bat. And the senton to follow it up. Soulfire in trouble. Tag out possibly by Chin. Uh-oh, the man Tyrant Bird coming in. And the little man Soulfire is in the ring. He possibly could be in trouble. Could this possibly be the first elimination to happen here? If Tyrant hits something big. No. Tags Tex back in. That's possibly a bad idea. Snap back here by Tex. Tex, did he catch his breath long enough here to get something going? I don't know. Possibly. We shall see, though. Tex going for a pin. One, two. No, Tyrant kicking out. Tyrant has the advantage now over Tex. Uh-oh, Tyrant has Tex going for the jackhammer in the wrong corner, though. Soulfire right there. Bradford breaking it up. Picking up Tex, going for that power bomb here. Oh, the power bomb to Tex. Tex is in trouble. Tex needs the reversal, needs to get something going on. Big power slam here by Tyrant. Tyrant tagging out the Big V. Big V coming in the ring. Does Big V have something in store for Tex? Tex all by himself, no one to tag out to. Throwing Tex into the opposite corner. Good idea. Shoulder block into the gut here. Grabbing him. Slamming him down. Reversal here by Tex. Tex needs to get some offense going on here. Tagging the man in. Uh-oh. Reverse, snaps that DDT. Reverse DDT here by Soulfire. Soulfire going for that Black Widow, going for that submission. Will Vlad tap out? He's in trouble. Referee, what are you doing? You need to worry about the man that's getting tapped out. Going for the pin. One, two. No, Vlad gets out. Bradford needs to get out of the ring before he gets counted out and eliminated here. Soulfire calling for, finisher comes up. Spinning, snap, DDT'd in the right corner. Going for a pin here. Referee distracted. One, two, no! Man, I thought we had our first elimination here. Wow. Taking it slow, Soulfire is. Slamming the man back to the mat. Turn him around. Kicking him in the head. Bust him open. Bust the champ open. Bust the U.S. champ open. Vlad. Bust it open now. Uh-oh, big elbow, springboard elbow off the top rope. here from Soulfire. Working the leg, picking up the man, whipping him into the turnbuckle. Soulfire looks, he looks wore out. Vlad reversing Soulfire, picking him up here. What's he going for? Uh-oh. Running power slam off the turnbuckle, comes back down. Tagging in the big man, Tyrant. Tyrant coming in the ring. Soulfire in trouble, reversing. No, rolls out of the way. In the top. Uh-oh. Tyrant grabbing the little man. Soulfire in trouble. Military press, spine buster. This could be it. Dragging him to his corner. No. Maybe a little bit too close to the opposite corner. One, two, three. That is your first elimination. Soulfire eliminated from this competition. First elimination. Uh-oh, Tyrant grabbing text. Going for the jackhammer. But doesn't go for the pin. What? Tex may not be the legal man. He hit the finisher on the wrong man, trying to prove a point. Chin going off the top rope, hits his partner. Uh-oh, Bradford with the advantage. Running bulldog to Tyrant. Pin here, one, two. No, just a two count. Springboard moonsault from Tex. Bradford, big reverse DDT on the other side of the ring. Bradford, what's he going for, a springboard move? No, coming back in the ring. Vlad, he is woozy right now. Chin finally made it out of the ring. Vlad making his way out of the ring. Tex trying to make it to his corner here for his partner. Tyrant grabbing Bradford. Uh-oh. Going for that Kimura. Going for the submission. Bradford in trouble. Chin coming across the ring with the Hurricanrana. Will Bradford tap out? Oh, my God. Tyrant may have broke his arm. He tapped out. Bradford taps out. He may have a broken arm going into his title match against Vlad. Tyrant not caring whatsoever. Tex, the last man standing of the contenders team. Uh-oh, Tex going for something here. Oh, the spinning back fist. The Tyrant dragging him in the ring. But there's two other men on the apron. One, two. No, Chin Lee in to break it up. Maybe if he was on the other side of the ring, he may have had that three count. Wait, can we have a real superstar in the universe now? No, we cannot have a real superstar in this universe. We never have and never will. Here we go. Tyrant Berg. Tyrant. Uh-oh. Going for Dragon Sleeper. That's Tyrant. Tyrant's just basically ripping off Goldberg. Wait. Thanks for the host, Flame. Thanks, appreciate it. Anyway, running slam here by Tyrant. Tyrant. Uh-oh. Grabbing Tex. This could be the end of Tex. Grabbing Tex up. Military press. Spine buster. Tyrant. One knee. Hesitated for the pin. One. Two. No. Tex kicking out of that maneuver. Tyrant taking it slow here. Working the neck. Tex getting up with the reversal punch to the gut to Tyrant. Tyrant in trouble. Oh, it gets blasted in the face there by Tex. One, two, three. Tex pins Tyrant and eliminates him. Chin in the ring. Tex maybe making a comeback. Crucifix to Chin. Could that be what we see tomorrow night? Tex beating the champ. Maybe. I don't know. Tex Going for the maneuver, misses. Chin Lee reversing. That was the upper hand for Tex, and it failed. Multiple Manhattan drops here by Chin. Chin with the advantage here, grabbing Tex, walking him over to the ropes. What's he doing? Uh-oh. Grabbing the man, working the midsection, working those ribs. Once again, Tex is in big trouble. Fall away slam. Tex possibly could be pinned here. Going for a pin. One, two. No, Tex kicks out once again. Oh my God. Chin Lee working the back. Tex getting rolled over. Chin going to the top. This could be a bad idea for Chin Lee. Chin Lee, what's he doing? Oh, he gets hit. Uh-oh, Tex taking advantage of the situation. Going for that rolling senton off the middle turnbuckle. Chin in trouble. Tex, what's he doing? Tex, springboard. Oh, hits the moonsault, but doesn't go for the pin. Tex is wore out. Chin Lee wore out. Elbows to the head. Knowing that he's cut open underneath that mask, possibly trying to make the blood flow some more. Tex grabbing Chin, going for that. Oh, I believe he calls it the Metroplex. Going for the pin. One, two. No, too close to the ropes in the other corner. Maybe if he was across the ring, could have had a different story. But he is putting up one hell of a fight. Can he make the comeback? A big elbow to the chest. Chin in trouble. Tex coming back in the ring. Vlad couldn't grab him. Uh-oh. Tex up. Oh, releasing that suplex. Uh-oh. He's still too close to the corner here. He needs to go to the other corner. Grabbing the man. Going. Oh, that reverse backside suplex. Why are you dragging him in the middle of the ring here, sir? He was perfect where he was. One, two. No. Once again, broken up by Vlad. Big V Wheeler. Don't Chin Lee in the corner. Chin Lee has been in this matchup for a while now. Tex putting in the work on him. Chin reversing. Uh-oh, going for the senton, but Tex moves out of the way. Slaps the man in the face with disrespect. The man claims to be a face, but maybe he has some heel tactics in him, and maybe he's turning the other cheek. I do not know, but we will find out what tomorrow holds at Doomsday. Oh, the arm breaker by Chin. Chin snapmare. Kick to the back here to Tex. Chin finally tagging out. No, he's not. What's he doing? Going up. Thought he may have been going for a springboard, but no. Hits Tex in the back. Tex grabbing Chin. Throwing him into the turnbuckle on the other side of the ring. Slowly walking. Grabbing the man. Putting him up on the top turnbuckle. Could it be another rolling senton once again? Throwing the man's legs over the ropes. Uh-oh. Grabbing him in that fireman's carry. Rolling senton once again. Tex grabbing Chin. Chin in trouble. Oh, the punch to the face. But Vlad still on the... Oh, man. Referee. One. Two, another breakup once again. Punch to the head here. He's got to eliminate one of these men to have a 1v1 situation to try to come back for his team, the contenders. The champions have a 2-1 advantage so far. Tex has been putting on one hell of a match. He just cannot get the pin because Vlad is breaking it up. Referee has a slow count. Spinning back fist. Vlad already in the ring. One, two. Oh, man, that was a three. Vlad takes out the referee. Smart move on his part. Hex once again slapping the taste out of Chin's mouth. No respect for the man whatsoever. Punch to the face. Sit out, Spinebuster, but no pin. Chin reversing. Chin needs to get something going on. Maybe a tag out here. Vlad. Big back body drop here. Going into the corner. Vlad has that blood gushing. He's in the corner coming up. Oh, the spear by Vlad. One, two, three. Your winners are the champions. Vlad comes out on top for his champions here. For his team. One hell of a fight for the contenders, though. Tech trying to make a comeback for him. Eliminates Tyrant. But, who knows? Tomorrow, people, is the Doomsday pay-per-view. Breakaway Mania, as we call it. 6 p.m. Eastern time for sure. It is about to go down. New championship being revealed tomorrow as well. So we're going to have a new champion crown. That championship will be defended weekly on Breakaway. So stay tuned and see tomorrow and see what that championship's called. But, woo! One hell of a Breakaway show tonight. Tomorrow, the pay-per-view. Cannot wait. Hope to see you guys there. And, definitely appreciate the follows. Appreciate you guys hanging out. Like I said, can't do this without you guys. So, much appreciated. And hope you stop by tomorrow, because tomorrow, like I said, definitely going to be the shit. So I will see you guys tomorrow. Much appreciated hanging out. And you guys have a good night. And see you later.